ఈ వీడియోలో నేను లేలో ఎక్స్ప్లోర్ చేసిన హాల్ ఆఫ్ ఫేమ్, సెక్మోల్, మాల్ రోడ్, శాంతి స్థూపాన్ని మీకు చూపించే ప్రయత్నం చేస్తున్నాను. హాల్ ఆఫ్ ఫేమ్ అనేది ఇండియన్ ఆర్మీ చేత కన్స్ట్రక్ట్ చేయబడి మెయింటైన్ చేయబడుతున్న ఒక మ్యూజియం. దిస్ మ్యూజియం వాజ్ బిల్ట్ ఇన్ ద మెమరీ ఆఫ్ ద బ్రేవ్ ఇండియన్ సోల్జర్స్ హూ లైడ్ డౌన్ దర్ లైవ్స్ డిఫెండింగ్ ద మదర్ల్యాండ్ ఇన్ ద ఇండో పాక్ వార్. ఈ మ్యూజియంలోకి ఎంటర్ అవుతున్నప్పుడు మీ వాకింగ్ స్టైల్కి, బయటికి వస్తున్నప్పుడు మీ వాకింగ్ స్టైల్కి చాలా డిఫరెన్స్ ఉంటుంది. యు వాక్ విత్ సచ్ ఎ ప్రైడ్, హోల్డింగ్ యువర్ హెడ్ హై. ఇప్పుడు మనం సోనమ్ వాంగ్చుక్ 1988లో స్థాపించిన సెక్మోల్, స్టూడెంట్స్ ఎడ్యుకేషనల్ అండ్ కల్చరల్ మూమెంట్ ఆఫ్ లదాఖ్ని చూడడానికి వెళ్తున్నాం. సోనమ్ వాంగ్చుక్ ఎవరో కాదు, హీ వాజ్ ద ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ ఫర్ ఆమీర్ ఖాన్స్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఫుంగ్సుక్ వాంగ్డు ఇన్ త్రీ ఇడియట్స్. సెక్మోల్ అనేది ఒక ఇన్నోవేటివ్ స్కూల్. ఈ స్కూల్లో అడ్మిషన్ దొరకాలంటే నువ్వు 10వ క్లాస్ ఫెయిల్ అయి ఉండాలి. ఎస్, యు హెర్డ్ మీ రైట్, 10వ క్లాస్ ఫెయిల్ అయిన వాళ్ళకి ఆల్టర్నేటివ్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఇస్తారు ఇక్కడ. ఈ సెక్మోల్ క్యాంపస్కి చాలా స్పెషాలిటీస్ ఉన్నాయి. దిస్ క్యాంపస్ రన్స్ ఆన్ సోలార్ ఎనర్జీ అండ్ యూజెస్ నో ఫాజిల్ ఫ్యూయల్స్ ఫర్ కుకింగ్, లైటింగ్ ఆర్ హీటింగ్ అండ్ హ్యాస్ బీన్ ఆల్సో అవార్డెడ్ విత్ గ్లోబల్ అవార్డ్ ఫర్ సస్టైనబుల్ ఆర్కిటెక్చర్. సోనమ్ వాంగ్చుక్ పేరు మీద 400 పేటెంట్స్ ఉన్నాయి. 400 పేటెంట్స్ ఒక మనిషి పేరు మీద. యు షుడ్ ఫాలో హిమ్ ఆన్ సోషల్ మీడియా. తను యాక్టివ్గా ఉంటాడు యూట్యూబ్లో కూడా. సోనమ్ వాంగ్చుక్.
హే, టుడే ఐఎమ్ ఎట్ ద సెక్మోల్ క్యాంపస్. యు కాల్ ఇట్ ఎస్ అ స్కూల్. ఈస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద బెస్ట్ ప్లేసెస్ ఇన్ లదాఖ్. వెరీ ఫ్యూ నో అబౌట్ దిస్ ప్లేస్. ఐ జస్ట్ వాన్ షో యూ దిస్ Sekmol campus and what it is all about. Sun power forever. Hey, hi guys. And now I'm gonna show you Mehak from Bombay, who is volunteering in Sekmol from the past 3 weeks.
Yes.
Okay, then we'll just know what Mehak is undergoing here in Sekmol.
Oh, it's a terrific place. It's a terrific place to be. You feel so close to nature, and the people here have different ways of dealing with different stuff. So you learn a lot every day. you learn how to do your own stuff. So we have Ladakhi toilets here.
Okay.
They are compost pitch toilets. They are not with the flush. They have no water, absolutely no tap inside. So you use a tissue and you go European style. And you have, so we have our solar tanks here. So
okay.
We get hot water only from them, only when the sun is out. Otherwise you, so we call it a dry bath. You just, add the cold water coming from Indus.
Okay.
That is what you use, and then you have a cold water bath. Otherwise, but when there is sun, like today, we can have a good gala bath today.
Oh, that's
I don't
great.
Want to leave.
So what do you teach here?
So we teach English. We are trying to teach them basic English. Lots of them have aspirations to join the army or have their own travel agency and work as tour guides.
Oh.
So for that, they especially need
some basic English.
Yes, definitely, because there are a lot of foreign tourists that visit Ladakh, thankfully.
Oh.
So yeah, so that's the idea. I have an English conversation class. This is going to
and Mehak is already getting late to the class.
Yeah.
Bye Mehak, meet you some other time. Bye bye. Today, you know, we are at Sekmol and Chosen, he is my guide for today. He is just making me tour in the school.
So this is our bedroom. This is also known as the attached bedroom.
Okay.
From the sun energy.
Hmm.
So this is used for bath extra, and also for the washing cloth.
Okay. I never heard of any compost toilet.
Yeah.
Very excited to see how a compost toilet look like without any water.
Yeah.
Without any water. This toilet is for staff and visitors. Thank you. Yeah, I'm a visitor now. Okay.
Mostly we use the sawdust and the dry leaf for the compost.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then without water, no water?
Yeah.
No water?
Doesn't.
Where is the tissues?
Mostly we don't use tissue. We use recycle the papers.
Okay. Good.
Yes.
Okay, all these goes to an underground and you make a compost over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
We saw the four part. We use first this.
Okay.
And still this full.
Okay.
We block this and use that one.
Okay.
For a year, we can use this. From 1 year, that this becomes fully compost.
Okay.
Like soil.
Oh.
We use to the field.
Field, you use it as a manure, fertilizer. Yeah, good man.
This are boys' hostel.
Boys' hostel?
Yeah.
Okay. Total, how many rooms are there?
20 rooms.
20 rooms? Okay. How many students are there? Dropouts.
From 10.
Okay.
And also under 18 students.
Under 18 students. You call them as foundation students.
Yeah.
They come here for 1 year.
1 year.
Okay.
And also for 3 year course known as college course after plus two.
Okay, after plus two. College course.
Yeah.
Okay, that's for 3 years.
That's for 3 years.
So how many foundation students are there here?
34.
34 foundation students. Yeah. Okay.
West.
West.
Yeah. We are segregated.
Okay.
For,
it is like glass bottle.
Yeah.
Broken glass.
Broken glass. Soft plastic.
Soft plastic.
Hard plastic.
Hard plastic.
Wood,
cloths,
paper and
cardboard, electronic waste, batteries,
dust,
metal scraps.
Yeah.
Okay, so everything will be carried in these gunny bags.
Yeah.
And where do you compost this?
Actually, we don't compost this.
Okay.
We reuse.
Reuse, okay.
Yeah. We took to the Leh
okay.
market to reuse this.
So only Ladakhis will be there in this school? Only Ladakhis?
Mostly.
Mostly Ladakhis, yeah. Not from any other part of the country.
Yeah, I think it's the best scope for the Ladakhis.
Ladakhis, okay. So you're doing your foundation course here?
Yeah.
Okay, great man. How are you feeling here?
Nice.
Good man. That smell makes a difference.
This are old dining hall.
Old dining hall. So you eat your food here?
Yeah, in the previous time.
Okay, previously it was. Now what is this? Now it's a games room.
Games room, yeah.
Thodkar, Thode.
Thode and Samkit are the two calf.
Two calves, okay.
Yeah. So they're the hay stock.
Okay, the cow's food and all.
Yeah.
Oh, hay stock. Cow shed indoor.
This is the cow shed.
Okay.
These are the food storage.
What? Very
dry food. Store atta, rice, extra.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll go inside. This is the barrel. We are reusing the barrel.
Rice atta will be stored here, so you get it from here. You just open and get it. Okay.
Vegetable store.
Vegetable food store. You can see the ginger. Yeah. All these vegetables are grown here?
Yeah, in summertime we grow here.
In summertime you grow here?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. It's cauliflower, cabbage, potato. You grow almost everything, man.
Yeah.
Tomato, and these are?
Capsicum.
Lot of food.
We grow here many plants.
You can see the temperature here?
Yeah.
It's like 12.5 degrees.
Cooler.
So this room will be always cool.
Yeah.
In summers.
Yeah.
To protect all the vegetables.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Good.
This is our mini museum.
Mini museum.
Yeah. Earlier student like this. I'm pretty easy using the glasses. It's broken.
Where did he get this car, Mahindra?
It's a
scrap from the scrap.
Yeah.
Mini museum.
We are using the car for the roof.
Okay.
From there, the material used as the ventilation.
Okay.
And we use this for storing chang wine, the lucky wine.
Oh.
And also for storing water. This is the little cup, like where we pay for the god. Yeah. So these are the this is the phobos.
Ladakhi dress.
Yeah, Ladakhi dress for the men.
Okay.
These all are the instruments.
Instruments used by Ladakhis. Okay, so you set up a small museum here.
Yeah.
Very nice, man.
The
hydroponic system.
We are not using the soil and manure.
Okay.
We are using water, only water for growing. This is a small instrument for us, not a commercially.
Okay.
And experiment type.
Okay. Yeah. Right now you are not using this.
Yeah. No.
It is under experimental stage.
Yeah.
Terra building.
Terra means the mud.
Okay.
And related to nature. This building got a Terra Award in 2016.
Okay.
That's why this got a Terra building.
Terra building. So Terra Award 2016 winner, first in international space or contemporary. Oh.
Come inside, we can plus.
These are the classrooms.
Yeah.
Oh, nice one. Total, how many students are there in SECMOL now? Total, it's like 34 foundation. And
60 students and 15 staff, I think 75, 80 something.
Okay, there are 60 students now.
Attached greenhouse.
Yeah. Okay, so all the classrooms will be held in this building?
Yeah.
All the classrooms?
Yeah,
okay. And the top one is girls hostel. Okay. Lot of visitors come here every day, like me. Life at the campus.
Yeah.
Head, heart, hands. Earthen building, properties of earthen buildings, available and affordable in most places, cozy feeling, friendly aesthetics. Okay. Oh, Terra building, yes. This is the reception center, and you will be played with a video here, and the video is very exciting and interesting.
Okay.
You may have noticed Ladakh is very different from most parts of the country and the world. Don't forget, please, to leave your comments in the comments book. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
this is what happening here at the Santi Stupa. This is a view of the Leh city. Good.